ويوم يحشر أعداء الله إلى النار فهم يوزعون.
The day that the enemies of Allah will be gathered together to the fire, they will be marched in ranks.
حتى إذا ما جاء شهد عليهم سمعهم وأبصارهم وجلودهم بما كانوا يعملون.
At length, when they reached the fire, their hearing, their sight, and their skins will bear witness against them as to all their deeds.
وقالوا لجلودهم لما شهدتم علينا قالوا أنطقنا الله الذي أنطق كل شيء وهو خلقكم أول مرة وإليه ترجعون.
They will say to their skins, "Why bear ye witness against us?" They will say, "Allah hath given us speech. He who giveth speech to everything. He created you for the first time, and unto him were ye to return."
وَمَا كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَطِيرُونَ أَنْ يَشْهَدَ عَلَيْكُمْ سَمْعُكُمْ وَلَا أَبْصَارُكُمْ وَلَا جُلُودُكُمْ وَلَكِنْ ظَنَنْتُمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَعْلَمُ كَثِيرًا مِمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Ye did not seek to hide yourselves, lest your hearing, your sight, and your skins should bear witness against you. But ye did think that Allah knew not many of the things that ye used to do.
وَذَلِكُمْ ظَنُّكُمُ الَّذِي ظَنَنْتُمْ بِرَبِّكُمْ أَرْدَاكُمْ فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
But this thought of yours which ye did entertain concerning your Lord hath brought you to destruction, and now have ye become of those utterly lost.